antibiotics simply won't work for a viral infection. So strep throat is a specific bacterial infection that can happen in the back of the throat. If it's strep throat, you're only going to have symptoms related to the back of the throat. Fever, maybe a headache, and then the sore throat. If a child has other symptoms such as a runny nose, sneezing, coughing, it's highly unlikely we're dealing with strep throat.